Will eating ice cream make a cold worse? The straight answer: no. Suffering from cold, then you must avoid chill, right? We all believe this, but one of the most popular and widely followed myth. Many people also believe that dairy products increase the production and thickness of phlegm. But, according to Dr. Morgan Jenkins, a resident physician at Raffles Medical Hong Kong, there is simply no reason for you to avoid ice cream when you have a cold. Wow. Now, you can grab a cone of ice cream when you catch cold.